there, and I'm sure you're going to be very stirred by it. It's based on a famous song which you'll probably recognize after a while. But before you recognize it, he sneaks in the harmony of something without actually playing the song. So you're thinking, well,